The San Juan market vendors celebrated victory in the High Court today as Justice Frank Seepersad ruled in their favor against the San Juan Laventille Regional Corporation. The vendors are saying they've been asked by the corporation to pay double the rent at the market, but according to the courts, it's not legal. Ian Wason has more.
According to the bylaws that govern the San Juan market, vendors' monthly rent should not exceed $60, and depending on the type of goods being sold, $100. But the vendors have argued that those who should be paying $60 are paying $400, and those who should be paying $100 are paying $800. Added to this, they say they have been asked to pay $800 from $400 and $1,600 from $800. And that has now been put on hold.
Justice Frank Seepersad granted an injunction preventing Mr. Roberts from charging any of the vendors, any rent in excess of what the law prescribed.
But with the vendors paying, in some cases, over 300% more than what they should be paying, are they seeing where the money is going?
Friday, we spent $150 for fluorescent bulb for building one in Sawa Market. They say they have no bulbs to change for the market vendors.
The claimant of the case is Jaiwanti Makoon, who, along with the vendors, sought 13 attorneys before Mr. Ramdin took the case. Mr. Ramdin stressed Monday's ruling is just a start.
This is a first step. What is most important is that this is a first step in San Juan Laventille that is going to travel throughout Trinidad and Tobago in all of the regional corporations.
The hearing will resume next Monday. Ian Wason, TTT News.